Egil was a fierce, ruthless man. His relentlessness on the battlefield often made his enemies believe he paid no mind to tactics. Granted, he never planned very far ahead, but he made up for it by adapting to any situation, no matter how complicated. It was a good thing too, because our plan was to raid a raven settlement from the sea, claim it, then launch a punitive expedition against Hagen from there.
Yeah. Oh! Ahoi!
Oh!